Might as well put me in a dog pound. Yeah. Hit my phone. Yeah. That shit on do not disturb. Yeah. It can make a four word jerk.
Yo. Yo. Oh my god, bro. I literally make myself cringe. What is up, YouTube? What's up, guys? It is Friday right now. Today, I got a few things I'm gonna be doing. So yeah, I'm gonna be going to my grandparents' house right now. I'm gonna go chill with them for a little. I need to go tan. And then later tonight, we're gonna be working out at Untamed Gym. I've been there once before, never filmed there. It was a while back before I even started filming, but yeah, my boy Nate gonna help me film again. And yeah, we're gonna have a new guest with us today. Pretty excited about that. My boy Michael Coomba. But yeah, we're gonna hit a shoulders and arms. We're gonna smack that. And yeah, it's gonna be a great pump. Finally, we're not doing chest again. Pretty chill day, nothing crazy. But now what I was kind of going through at the beginning of this video, guys, since I'm still so new to this YouTube stuff. Okay, let me guys know if you can relate. Have you ever like took a video of yourself, watched it back, and then listened to your voice and been like, here, let me give you an example. Today we're gonna hit shoulders and arms, and yeah, it's gonna be a great pump. I'm excited.
Yo, what's up, YouTube? It's Elliot. Today we're gonna hit shoulders and arms. I'm excited.
Sometimes I replay my videos and I'm like, why do I sound like that? Well, maybe I just do sound that stupid. I woke up this morning at 1:08. That means I'm 18, officially 18 pounds up on the bulk. I was getting fat. My goal is to, by the end of this bulk, be at 205. Everyone's getting shredded this summer. And I'm just gonna be bulking through it, especially working out with Zach. Since bro's getting shredded for a show, working out with him, bro, like, bro's literally the body dysmorphia distributor. Just kidding, but yeah, I gotta stick to the bulk because I'm trying to get massive, and so next year I look great when I shred down. I'm gonna head out now. I'll see you guys in a bit. All right, guys, I hung out at my grandparents' house for a bit. Crunch now. I'm gonna go inside tan, and then we're gonna go home, get ready, and then head to Untamed. Sorry, Crunch, not working out here today. All right, we're in the tanning room now. Gonna tan for 6 minutes, and then, yeah, that's about it. I'm feeling hyped to go to the gym later. No pump action? Gonna hop in that tan bed. And I'll see you guys in about 6 minutes. Yeah, 6 minutes. All right, guys, so we just got out of tanning. Yeah, we just got out of tanning. What if, like, one day I just stayed in there until I'm black? Wasn't funny. So, I'm gonna stop blabbering, and we're gonna go get ready for the gym. For the gym, but yeah, honestly, guys, I'm just... that time of the day. It's that time of the day where you start getting hyped because you know about it. Go to the freaking gym. Nah, but it's that time of the day where I'm starting to get freaking hype. Also, my grandma told me no more cussing because she doesn't like the cussing in the video, so I'm working on it. If you're watching this, grandma, I love you. I'm working on my cussing, you know, because yeah, I don't really need to be cussing like that, right? Like, come on now, like, I can be a little, I can work on myself a bit. Oh my god, like, I'm about to hit shoulders and tries and buys. All my gym bros, all the non-gym bros. Okay, first of all, I should probably only have gym bros watching these videos. Like, I don't understand how my video would go out to other people, but if you are not a gym bro, fuck it, watch my videos. Wait. Sorry, grandma. If you're not a gym bro, I invite all types of people to watch my videos. If you don't like the gym, but you like watching my videos, then we'll watch them, bro. That's dope. I appreciate it. And if you're not into the gym and I can get you to want to join the gym or get into it, that's even better. But yeah, like, come on, all my gym bros, a chest? No. a shoulder, tri, and bi pump, like, what else could you ask for? You're gonna, those are literally the muscles that make you look the biggest. Maybe a little chest too, but mostly shoulders. It's gonna be a fire video. I already know it's gonna be fire. Okay, I'm gonna stop babbling for real, bro. I was already babbling in the freaking, babbling in the tan room, so I'll drive home now. On the way to the gym. A little hack for you guys. So, one thing I did literally for the first time the other day. This is making my forehead look huge. No, but what I did is I mixed my pre-workout with a Pedialyte. Like, not the huge one, but like the smaller version. And literally just like, I downed the whole thing, tastes pretty good. And then my pump in the gym was absurd. Like, I'm telling you guys, my arm pump was nuts. Cause all the sugar and like, I was super hydrated as well. So the workout was just fire. So I did that again today. So hopefully it works.
Hey. Hey. Tattoo my body and my face too. Yeah. Damn little big guy.
I'm really finna tell y'all how to get away with murder and shit.
Hey, yeah. Murder bless your trunk. Murder bless your trunk.
Bitch. Hey.
Ooh, hovering on that light rope. Ooh, I just fed the bitch on Twitter. Put the cake to his mouth like a motherfucking dental. My little bitch get head like a pillow. Yeah. Tats on my body and my face too. That little bitch got attitude. Damn. If I ass fat, I'ma smack too. Rollie on my wrist, it's a buzz down. Flash. Hit the bitch from the back, she get buzzed down. Yeah. Bitch, I'm a dog, I'm a mad hound. Might as well put me in a dog pound. Yeah. Hit my phone. Yeah. That shit on do not disturb.
Yeah.
Ain't can make a fuck word jerk. Do 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 headshot dirt. Yeah. Don't hit my phone. Huh. That shit on do not disturb. Looper be off of the perk. Pop on the lemon, that shit going skirt.
Yeah.
You don't want me to say amen for you to be alone. Am I feeling like you want me, need me till I lose my mind? Even when you are around, I'm coming to my ground. I'm coming back for more, but it's there to make you notice. I was winning when you're around, they left me on the now.
Let's go. Dude, this guy's probably gonna look at us like,
who the fuck are we?
An extra 10 bucks. I gave him like 25.
And they were like, alright, you chill.
I guess he's fine with you. So.
You hear that? He's chill like that.
Yeah. I'm not gonna lie, I have to flex on y'all today. The fit, the signatures, I got Ronnie Coleman on here, Kevin Marone, and I also got Dorian Yates on this motherfucker.
Where?
On the back.
Where?
Yo!
Yo, you see that?
Hey, yo!
How do you think?
This is like a real man's gym, bro. Mm-hmm. This gym's gonna turn me into a man. Gym's gonna make me hit puberty. Oh, shit. 30 something a month.
30? Bro, I pay 50.
Yo, what do you, go to Jack?
Yeah.
Fuck, dude. If this place wasn't so cheap, bro, I paid 13 at Crunch.
Stupid. That place is full of skank ass hoe.
Bro, he's not lying, bro. I can't lie. He not.
Yeah.
Short kings.
Hold up. Oh,
bad. Yeah.
Sorry, bro. This is full air.
Like, I had to like walk behind too and everything.
Triple G's.
As JPG says, you should have a 35% degree angle when you're doing a shoulder pressing motion.
Hey, I have some really weak shoulders.
Like lateral raises?
Like, I would do 15s with that.
No, you're good. You can get.
Like, he looks cool and all, but he's just weak as shit.
Bro,
Bro, this shit's like heavy as fuck.
What the fuck, bro?
Damn. Damn.
What is that?
155.
Alright. Here we go. For you say boat, baby, here we go. Run.
Oh shit, they're coming back.
Can't get tight in light. I'm on so far.
Let's do whatever.
Oh, bro, I'm not even pumped.
Hey, ready to do some push-ups?
These push-ups where you like go on your toes and then you push forward. sorry. Yeah.
Yeah. Alright, guys. Finished the workout. It was a good ass pump. Worked out with Michael. You know, I'm gonna have to work out with Michael again, bro. That shit was fire.
Oh, sorry.
And then again, thanks, Nate, for filming that shit.
Hey, check this out.
Okay, hold on, I got you.
Tap each other. Keep this on first try.
I got you, bro. Let's do it. That's actually, that was hella good. I was not expecting that. End of the the workout. Let's do a better one.
But I hear your voice.
That was a good one.
That was
good.
That's it. I'll catch you guys.
Don't hit my phone. Huh? That shit don't do not disturb.
Yeah.
It can make a footwork jerk. Do hash out dirt.